it's a Canadian buffalo berry. Looking really darn great crop. Great looking crop.